There he goes. That's Bobby for you guys. Bobby knows how to sit and he wanted to show off his skills. Bobby's ID number is A4782936. And he is, as you can see, a gorgeous German Shepherd. We think he's just about 3 years old. He's still a pretty young guy. He came in actually as an owner surrender on December 9th because they didn't realize the cost of having a big dog like Bobby. But we think he's fabulous and we would love to see him get a good home. He's 75 pounds. But what's funny is his handler said that she thought he was petite. And although he's not quite petite, the reason is because she said, you know, he was pretty easy to handle compared to other big dogs his size. So, you know, he just kind of gives that impression that he's smaller than other German Shepherds just because he's pretty easy to handle. He's been good on a leash. He's a curious boy. So right now he's trying to check things out and all the sounds around here. But as you can see, he knows some commands. We definitely know that he knows how to sit. He might know some other commands, but we haven't been able to really have the time to work with him a lot today to see. He's super friendly. He came right over to me with his tail wagging like crazy to meet me. Very curious guy. Loves treats. He's curious about other dogs. He barked friendly at another dog, so we just want to say proper introduction just because he's big, so he might, you know, scare other smaller dogs if he barks to say hello. But, you know, other than just barking to say hello, he's been very quiet, so we don't think he's like a big barky guy. He just barked to say hello. He's shown signs of being housebroken. He is just a fabulous, fabulous German Shepherd. So if you're looking for a bigger guy, if you have room in your home, you know, we'd love to see him in a single family home. You know, possibly with a yard or at least an active family who's going to take him out on hikes and walks and, you know, just go out and be really active with him to give him, you know, the exercise that he needs. We think he'd be great with kids as long as they're, you know, a little bit older just so that he doesn't knock smaller kids down with his 75 pounds. But as we said, you know, he's very gentle to handle actually for his size. So we would just love to see him get a home for the holidays. He is fabulous. So come on down and meet the fabulous Bobby today at the Baldwin Park Shelter. Right, Bobby? Goodbye, handsome boy.